Welcome back, guys, to our yet another vlog. My name is Monty.
I'm Jay, guys. And okay, so if you are watching our vlog, so you must be aware where we visited last time. It was the most awaited vlog. It was Lake Louise, which is like one of the most beautiful and famous lakes in Canada. So guys, Lake Moraine is actually right next to the Lake Louise, and it is like hardly 10-11 kilometers away from it, and just 5 minutes drive. But most of the people do miss this lake. But you know what is the most interesting part about this lake? That it is like as beautiful as Lake Louise. Okay, so that is the best part about it, which we are going to show you now. But before that, if you are coming to our channel first time, go right now and do subscribe our channel so that you can see all the amazing upcoming vlogs. Okay,
so guys, here is Lake Moraine.
Guys, we present you the Lake Moraine, okay? So, come. This is one of my favorites, trust me.
Especially because of what?
Because of the color, okay? You cannot see the right view right now, okay? It's still hidden.
So, there's a secret behind this lake, from like, you know, where you actually have to go to be able to see the right color.
Yeah, you have to do a bit of hard work to actually get the look.
So guys, this lake, I don't know how to explain, but it is just absolutely beautiful. We have come here so many times, but every time we come here, it's just something else. So guys, look at the water, like so nice, so pretty. It's so much emerald color. Those mountains up there, they get so much snow in winter, like a lot of snow. You know, for Lake Louise, you can still access the lake in winter, and you can go ice skating, you can go to the, you know, like all that ice castle. But this lake gets shut down, so they close the road, so you cannot access this marine lake at all. As we mentioned, you know, it is 11 kilometers away from the Lake Louise, so you're not going to walk 11 kilometers. So guys, just like Lake Louise, you can also do, you know, canoeing here. And then again, you cannot bring your own canoe, you have to rent it from these guys. And then again, you know, it's going to be a little bit pricey, but you know what, it is again going to be worth it. You are allowed to take a canoe as far as you can, as long as you can bring it back in 1 hour. Yes. Duration. So just be careful that way. And guys, so now, as we mentioned, you know, this lake gets much more real color.
Okay,
which you'll
that
say
is, okay, let me say, that is going to be surprising. You guys will be shocked if you have never seen Lake Moraine. Guys, do you see this little rock thing? Little, it's not that high. So this is the place where we are going to climb now, and then you will have a real look of this place, okay?
So guys, as you can see, before we take you to that secret place to show you the much more pretty color, so you can see how the color of this lake right now.
Climb that little mountain of rock, but we are not climbing from that side, okay? So for the easy way, you can use this trail, and you will start from here. And you know what these guys have done? They have made a staircase for easy climbing. And guys, that is the actual secret of getting the actual color of this, you know, lake. I'm so excited. Let's go. See, so we are going to climb all the way up there.
Are you okay?
I'm good.
You're good?
Yeah.
Your legs?
Yeah, it's okay.
It's okay? You sure?
Yeah.
I think you're doing way better than other days.
Yeah.
So, you can see we're already getting out of breath because so many stairs. And also, I'm looking down so I don't fall on Jay because she's right behind me. Before we show you the Lake Moraine, we want to show you the view behind us.
Yes.
You can see all the forest line.
Yep.
And so many trees.
This is feeling like a bridal dress. The final reveal.
The final reveal. And it's not here yet. It's
almost,
not here yet.
Almost.
It's not here yet.
Almost.
You wanna see it?
No, I'm excited. Okay, let's go, guys.
So guys, here it is.
It is
the Lake Moraine.
Look at this. How beautiful it is.
So beautiful.
Now you can see the true colors of this lake which we were talking about. So now you know, we were not bragging about it.
Yes. And guys, this is not, you know, any something else we have put in a background.
No, no, no.
This is an actual
no
marine
filters,
lake.
Nothing. This is what it looks like.
Yes. See how blue the water is?
And the reflection.
And the reflection. In the water. Somehow it's green. I want to enjoy the view,
yeah.
Then actually, you know, get
talking.
The picture done, or you know, get the video done, or do the talking. You just want to look at this lake, you know, that's the reward. So guys, what do you think about this lake? Is it breathtaking or no?
Okay, yes it is.
It is.
See,
right?
It just happened.
When we started vlogging this, you know, lake, you may have, you know, already known, like we are doing it in the evening. I don't know, for some reason we like to actually come in the evening to actually get this nice blue color of this water. So
okay.
Nice.
Yeah, and guys, please don't mind me if I'm not looking into the camera because I'm looking right there. Okay, there's one more thing I wanted to tell to my Indian audience. Hindi mein baat karne wali hoon main. So guys, ये वही लोकेशन है जहाँ पे कोई मिल गया मूवी का शूट हुआ था.
Yes.
So now you guys know where that location was. That Haila Haila song, of course. So that was from कोई मिल गया movie. It was shot here.
Whenever we are visiting this place, we will always go to Lake Louise first.
Yes.
And then we will wait over there. And this is the time we want to come. You know, when there are less people, not many people here. And this is when this color of the lake is actually, we say it, you know, like on its peak. All the color of this lake right here. Such a nice reflection to it. I'll say we are lucky enough to
we live nearby.
We live really nearby, and whenever we feel like it, we just come down here.
Yes.
And
like all these beautiful lakes, they are like so close to Calgary. So we live in Calgary, if you are coming here first time on our vlog. So yes guys, and every beautiful place is so nearby.
This is like our moment.
Our moment. We are sharing with you.
We're sharing with you.
See, I'm blushing too much, just smiling too much. Sorry.
I don't know, like, you know, looking at this lake, like we do not have, you know, like we're like right now,
it's never enough.
Speech
never
speechless
enough. And
we don't even have like words to
yes.
even say anything. So guys, you must be wondering, you know, why we named our title a little bit weird. Okay, it's not weird because we named it, you know, this title for Peter MacKinnon's bucket shot. So there was one point of time he came here to take a picture of this lake. He came during fall. That picture got actually printed on one of the Canadian coin. So, you know, I'm pretty sure you can go ahead and buy that coin if you Google that. But that was the whole reason we wanted to show you where he actually came. He has mentioned in his vlog, but what we are going to do, if you're new and you don't know about the Peter MacKinnon, we're going to put that the same link of his video, the bucket shot, in the description below, so you guys can go ahead and check that out. Hey Jay, what are you doing?
Don't ask me, I'm enjoying.
You're enjoying?
Yes. Let me show you guys what I'm enjoying actually. I'm sitting here and this is what I'm looking at right now. Are you not jealous of me? Don't be, please. You can come here anytime, it's free.
I don't know guys, why I'm feeling like, you know, more and more we are going deeper in this lake. You know, the color is just turning more blue and blue. So guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed our unplanned trip.
Yes.
Which we showed you. You know what, that was something just like last minute we planned. Mm-hmm. And we managed to shoot this much to be able to show you guys, you know, where, what kind of places you can actually visit when you come to Banff National Park.
Yep.
And this guy is one of the nice one.
Yeah.
Okay, so if you guys do come here, please, Marine Lake is the name. Mark it on your map.
Do visit so, here.
Yes, and do not forget that.
Yes.
Okay. And with that, guys, so I guess we're going to end the vlog here. And we're like super tired. And it is 7:30 p.m. already. I have a work tomorrow, and we already have about 3 hours drive from here. So guys, I hope you guys liked all our videos, you know, which we showed you of the Banff National Park, and there are many more to come in future. So guys, please stay tuned and hope to see you guys in a next vlog.
Yes.
Have a good night.
And do subscribe, guys. Don't forget to do that. Okay. Do share it also. Do comment also. Okay, guys. Love you so much. Bye. पता ना क्या सोच रही होती देर से फटा फटा बोलो और चाहो तो थोड़े धीरे बोल सकते हो यहाँ पे कैच हो जाएगा ना हो रहा ना तुमसे
गाइस लुक्स लाइक वी आर द ओनली वन हियर लेफ्ट बिकॉज एवरीबॉडी इज गॉन
या देयर इज नो ह्यूमन वॉइस यू कैन हियर
The only voice we can hear is like, you know,
chirping.
Wild animals.
And no, now it's time to run.
Yeah, because bear can come.
Shut up. Go. Run.
So
पति क्या कर रहे हो तुम
क्या करो
हाँ
पत्थर इकट्ठे कर
का है
You will see. You hear the sound? It's so nice. See? Such a nice one.